So we are at the Arab Cup final between Algeria and Tunisia at Al Bayt Stadium.